each member of the Jackson Five.
Ready for part two? Yes. All right, well, once again, my name is Ben. Please give it up for the Michael Jackson UK band. Whoa. And how about my wonderful dancers? Whoa. Well, as I said before, we are touring all across the UK again next year, so if you'd like to know where we are, you can visit our website, michaeljacksonuk.com. Or go to us on Facebook.
We love you, Michael!
No, they don't want to hear those old songs.
Thank you. footsteps broke the silence of the pre-dawn hours as I drifted down Bleecker Street, past shop windows, barred against the perils of the night. Up ahead, a neon sign emerged from the fog. The letters glowed red hot in that way I knew so well, branding a message into my mind, a single word, hotel. We'll be right back.
A few years ago, we started doing these arena shows, and we've gone in from kind of 600, 900 people to tonight. We as one are 3,825. So.
Yes.
So to mark the occasion, I think we should all have a photograph together. What do you think? So let's see you up out of your seats. Let's see your turn your torches on the front. I got some nice lights there. Thank you. Yeah. All right. All right, so hands up in the air. Here we go. Have you enjoyed the show?
Yeah!
Well, once again, family, my name is Ben. Please give it up for my incredible live band. Come on. Well, there are a lot of people that go into the creation of the show, so just to mention a few, we'd like to begin by thanking all the staff here at the arena, all the wonderful crew and front of house people that we do. Our on-tour lighting design arm technician at the back there, Alexis Lightman. And next to him on sound tonight, our tour manager, Mr. Sam Woods. But of course, the most important people to thank are you guys. Because without your constant support, we wouldn't be here on stage doing what we love every night. So. From everybody here on stage, everybody that works behind the scenes, a huge thank you to you for coming and spending your Thursday night out with us. God bless you. Thank you. This last song to my biggest inspiration, the king of pop, Michael Jackson.
See you kids in the street.